Hi, it's Wisey with Nerdy Girl Makeup, and today I'm doing a brownish blue tutorial, and I'm using MAC holiday items just in case you want to see how they look like before you buy presents for yourself or your family and friends this holiday season. So for my eyes, I use the Passions of Red palette in Devoted Poppy. This is the 6 classic eyes set. For my cheeks, I used Stark Naked blush, and this is from Red She Said. And for my lips, I got the Adoring Carmine Rose Lip Set, and the lipstick that I used from this set is To Swoon For. And I also used the concealer brush from the Face Brush set to apply my paint pot. So if you want to see how I did this look, please keep watching. I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar.
Make you come alive. I can take you higher.